guys, what's up? Joe Raiti from Raiti's Rides. I'm here at Daytona, the historic races, and as you can see, I found two amazing vehicles here. We have a Celine S7R, and we have a Corvette C7R in the background. Two amazing race machines. Check out this Celine. This car raced at Sebring, raced at Le Mans, raced at Daytona. Look at the engine compartment. Do you see all that gold? That's actually real gold, and it's there to help reflect with the heat. Unbelievable. Check out the setup of the suspension, the brakes. Let me walk you over to this Corvette over here. As you can see, this car's raced. Same thing, Sebring, Daytona, Le Mans. I can't wait to see these cars on the track today. Turbos, look at those intercoolers up top, V8, this thing is an animal. This was one of the first cars to ever go over 200 miles an hour. Simply one of the sexiest cars I've ever laid eyes on. If you come to my classroom, this thing is hanging on my wall. What a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful car. I am in love. Ferrari F40. Just mind blowing. This is the first time I've ever seen one of these in person. I'm just in awe. I don't even know what to say. Look at that inside. Bare bones. Guys, check out this Dodge Viper. Raced at Le Mans, Sebring. These are the cars. This is why I'm here, to see cars like this.